We found another time anomaly involving our ex-friend, Maestro. And because he's involved, Maddy Cho wants us to collect a gamma sample. Look, I know it's risky, but it'll advance her research a lot. So we're doing it. For science. Another successful jump to the future. Let's get that gamma sample. Maddy told me Maestro should be somewhere close to the origin point of this time anomaly. These tachyon storms are way worse in the future. Let's hope it never comes to this.
Tell me, what brings you to the end of the world?
Just give us a sample of your DNA, Maestro. We'll stop you from ever turning into this.
You think the radiation is what sickened me? No! It was our inevitable failure. Destiny's unforgiving hand beating us to the ground!
So that's a no on the sample then, huh?
Good. Taking a beating. Don't worry, I got you.
Avengers, down.
Nap time.
Thank you. backup over here.
We got the sample. Let's get back to the past. I think we've seen more than enough today.
Just got off the phone with Maddy, who is very excited about the sample. Or just excited about life in general. It's hard to tell with her. Thanks again, everyone.